Hey there, I'm John Dykes, and I wanted to show you a cool new fishing net that works great for pack raft fishing. It's called the Release Right Floating Fishing Net, and it's from the folks at Wind Paddle Sails. I was fortunate enough to get hooked up with this one to test out with my pack raft, and have so far totally loved it. Using their same ingenious design that they applied to the Wind Paddle Sail, they've done to the net. So it collapses up into 11 inches across, and at 12 ounces makes it extremely portable. You detach this clip right here, and the net pops open, and then you can throw it out beside your boat, and it floats right beside the boat. When landing a fish, it's hands-free. Just flip it into the net, and the top black 9-inch curtain actually calms the fish down, and the fish stay in the net. Once the fish is calmed down, now you have one extra hand free to help manage your catch. Also, once the fish is unhooked, you can leave them in this floating fishing net, and because it goes down into the water, you now have a live well for a small boat that just floats beside your boat as you keep on fishing, which is very cool. The Release Right fishing net is a great net for small boats like pack rafts, kayaks, and float tubes. The size and material are great for trout and walleye and bass without a doubt, but I look forward to seeing how well it can handle a larger salmon or steelhead. So make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for that. In the meantime, check the link in the description to the Release Right fishing net. I highly recommend it.